Now to a developing story in Brooklyn, where scaffolding is down in front of an apartment building in Bay Ridge. This was on 71st Street and Colonial Road this afternoon. The scaffolding fell onto at least one car. Still unclear if a car struck the scaffolding before it collapsed. No word on any injuries right now, but we will bring you more information as it becomes available.